a shootout between the MS-13 gang and the Latin Kings here in Jamaica, Queens. It happened in the middle of the day, and the big concern now is how that violence almost hurt innocent civilians.
It's crazy, like, you know, it can happen to anybody.
It was 3 in the afternoon, just a little after schools were let out. The area of Jamaica Avenue and Queens Boulevard bustling as usual with people and traffic when suddenly shots rang out.
This is unbelievable. Too bad.
A gang dispute between MS-13 and the Latin Kings escalated to this drive-by shooting. 2 20-year-olds and a 17-year-old, all members of MS-13, were shot. No injuries are considered to be life-threatening, but all were taken to local hospitals and considered to be in stable condition tonight.
In the left arm, he was bleeding. He was in an ambulance.
Queens County District Attorney Richard Brown acknowledges a gang problem in the area and an increase of illegal guns on the streets. Today's shooting, however, is different, he says, and particularly alarming because of the time of day and the busy location.
It's very troublesome. There's a crowded area. Kids are out of school, coming home, and there are not only the Wendy's here on the corner, but there are other fast food restaurants with lots of crowds around.
The alleged shooters took off down Queens Boulevard in a tan-colored Toyota. Police say their investigation is still continuing, but still no arrests at this point. We are reporting in Jamaica, Queens. I'm Narmeen Chaudhry, PIX 11 News. We now go to Mario Diaz in the newsroom.